Lie on your stomach on a non-slip yoga mat. Make sure that your feet are together and your hands are positioned next to your chest. Using your arms, raise your upper body off the floor. Make sure that your buttocks do not leave the floor. You will feel the stretch in your lower back. Hold this position for 4 counts. Slowly return to standing position. You can repeat this up to 10 times. The posture of this exercise reflects that of a cobra with its hood raised, and hence the name Cobra Pose. The excess weight gain during pregnancy, accompanied with the stress which a woman's body goes through once the newborn arrives, takes a toll on the body's muscles. Doing the Cobra Pose regularly can help you relieve the discomfort from your neck, back, and the abdomen. This exercise also proves to be a great way to lift up your mood and get rid of any anxiety or depression, which is fairly common in the postpartum period. Make the Cobra Pose a regular part of your postnatal exercise routine. As always, have a piece of fruit before you begin exercising. Take care and enjoy your baby.